Well, what's up, everyone? For this month, I get the Legend with the Warlock, and if you follow me, you know that last month I got the Legend with the budget version. So I didn't know whether Paladin or Warlock was the best class to climb with this month. I was trying Paladin a bit, and even though it's like the best one on HS replay, it didn't look
Watch
very
and
good.
learn
Was a
that
bit clunky.
your
There were
soul
some
shall be
matchups where they
mine.
were so bad, and just decided to go back to Zulog. After playing a bit with Zulog, I was like, I mean, let's just, craft Kamrathad because I didn't have him. I mean, the only card that is gonna rotate out in a few days is gonna be Expired Merchant, and
How
I only
fever
have one copy of
shadows.
it in my list, so I just went for it. I crafted Kamrathad, Ebon Lock, and two copies of Revenant Rascal. So this deck is pretty good. I had a 68% win rate from Diamond 5 to Diamond 1 to Legend. And the worst matchup is Rogue. It's against Rogue because it's the most played deck from D5 to D1, and it's also very annoying. Because of the stealth minions and the burst damage. But mostly, if you mulligan very well and you try to keep Manari Mosher, you should be able to win. Because they can't deal with whiteboards and then a Manari Mosher giving 8 HP back to you for if you hit Nightshade Matron, for example. So that is the worst matchup. You could also mention a hunter, but you never find hunter. Like I honestly played against hunter a few times, but I don't know why nobody's playing it. But mostly you're gonna find rogue and other mid-rangey or control decks, and that is the reason why Revenant Rascal is very good, because it denies your opponents from clearing your board, and for like 2 to 3 turns you're gonna be able to deal like 15 damage or more. So like I said, the best thing to do when you if you wanna use this deck is just go on hsreplay.net and look at the mulligan, because otherwise you're gonna lose. With if you use a new deck, you always have to do it. You always have to check the mulligan, and see what are the best cards. Then play a little bit and see what are actually the best cards against some classes, because mulligan may actually change depending on who are you against. Like I said, for example, Manari Mosher is pretty good against rogue, so I would keep it. But maybe I wouldn't keep it against other classes. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I gotta say, just craft this deck if you have the budget version, because I think it's gonna stay. I'm not 100% sure, but I think it's a pretty safe craft. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Thank you. can't turn back.
One, two.
pit is churning.